When the big engines returned, they hissed and glared at him. Silence fell when Sir Topham Hatt.
"My engines do not tell lies," he began sternly. "I will not stand for deceitful behavior like this. Furthermore, you have shown you are incapable of handling the work in the yard. I am most disappointed. You will leave this railway at once."
Without another word, Diesel squirmed away.
Thank you.